parece que esto sí va a quedar.
You'll be fine, just breathe. In and out.
Her father got work this morning. I left in such a rush, I forgot everything.
Now, so stupid. Take a deep breath in. And out. That's right. You'll be good. In.
You look like a nurse. A doctor. Really?
Yeah. Waiting for my papers. In America, it's our genes. Land of opportunity.
You don't look like you need the money.
Oh, you can keep the pump. It's my extra one.
Thank you.
Hey, hey, what's going on?
Work. Vamos, se viene la migra.
Shut up and stay behind me.
Get the lights. Team two, this is team one.
Back to the vehicle.
One out.
What about the storage lockers?
They're privately rented.
The warrant you got was for this building only.
There's gotta be something.
We're not gonna search this place for all this shit. We're here to detain illegals.
No. No, no one was here.
What about the illegals?
No illegals.
Merch?
No merchandise either.
Nothing.
We went through
the full rate with two teams of air support. Do you have any idea how much that cost?
I had solid intel that there was a counterfeiting shop here.
But somebody was feeding you bullshit. Do you have a better explanation?
If we could just get the warrant for the other buildings, I really think.
You blew your load on this operation. I'm not putting any more resources.
Yes, I know we don't have the manpower for a full search, but we can seal the area and. Of course.
This doesn't look good, Bosco.
Yes, sir, I know.
I'm gonna have to get into a meeting right now and explain this mess.
I'll coordinate with Collins. Maybe sit on the place a bit myself.
You do what you need to do.
Okay, we're done here.
Segundo,
Rosa, ¿la policía sigue afuera? Oye, ¿qué? ¿Enrique ya te dijo algo?
¿Por qué me diría algo?
Pues no sé, tú le gustas. Igual y podrías darle algo y convencerlo de que nos deje salir de aquí.
¿Por qué no le preguntas tú?
Ojalá te quiten a tu mocosa. ¿Qué clase de madre trae a una niña todo esto?
Mother is mamá.
No, Carla. What is my name?
Rosa Pantoja.
Right. I am Rosa Pantoja. You are Carla Pantoja. And papá?
¿Cuánto tiempo tenemos que estar aquí, mamá?
English, Carla. You have to learn. Mierda.
English, mamá.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Estás bien? Respira.
Doing?
Is there another way out?
The only way out is by using the ladder. That's it. Come on.
No, I have to get my baby out of this.
So you think I want to be down here? Huh?
Carla is sick. She's coughing. They can hear her.
Yeah, but if they see anyone outside, they'll get questioned. And then I'll get thrown to jail. I don't know what can happen to you, Rosa. Come on. Come on.
What if they take Carla away from me? I can't let that happen, Richie.
And you know your husband can come here. You know that, right? Do you have any money?
I'm not gonna give you any money.
It's not for me, Rosa.
You go with this nice lady and I'll meet you as soon as it's safe, okay?
I don't want to go, Mama.
I know, baby.
Don't worry. I will bring you to your daddy. I will come back for your mama, I promise. So you can hear us as we go.
Thank you.
I have another warrant.
Okay, give me a second.
Carla.
Sí, sí, chiquita, todo va a estar bien. Sí, adelante. Yo estoy aquí contigo.
Carla.
Carla. Carla. Carla.
Would they eat as long as they pay your bills?
See, you ain't bring your posse with you this time.
They're on their way. We have a few uniformed officers coming by to question people as they come in and out.
No problem. What is it, drugs?
brand knockoffs.
What, like Nike?
Excuse me. Miss.
Can I help you?
Hola.
Hola. Do you have a locker back there?
I'm just dropping some boxes off. Why are you asking, officer?
Bosco, Homeland Security.
Dr. Kowalczyk.
Who's this?
Oh, Carla came here to help you with everything, didn't you?
Is this your daughter?
My name is Carla Pantoja, and my mother is
She's my neighbor's daughter. I'm just watching her for the afternoon. Homeland Security, that's not terrorists.
Our purview's pretty wide. So where's your mom, kid?
She's at work. I'm going to Papa.
Uh-huh, where's Papa? Is he?
I'm sorry, that name Bosco? Is your family from Poland?
My great-grandparents were. Hmm. That's where your accent is from, right? I was wondering. Nazywam się Piotr Bosko.
Miło mi cię poznać, Piotr.
Oh.
Dziękuję za twoją pomoc. Thank you for your service.
Oh, yes, of course.
Do you have a card? If I see anything, I'll be sure to call.
Yeah. Here you go.
Thank you.
I'll see you later, Carla. Wait a minute. You don't need any of those boxes you just dropped off, do you?
Not right away. Why do you ask?
We're sealing off the whole area to conduct a search. It'll be about a week.
Oh, that's fine. Thanks for letting me know.
La señorita va a traer a mi mamá.
Ready to seal building 833. Over.
Copy.